This season, Bill Elliott's doing something he's never done before. He's driving the 670-horsepower Budweiser Thunderbird. But only after Junior says it's okay.